You can take a tour here at Lambeau. You can get on the field. You can also walk through the Hall of Fame. I know a lot of Packers fans out there are probably like, I know about it already, but maybe they don't. It's a maze of twists and turns through football history.
I've never just actually taken the tour, and I found out stuff that I didn't know.
A history lesson even for the lifelong Packer fan.
It's pretty amazing. It definitely fills you with civic pride.
The hometown team is explained through the stories of the players, the infamous coaches, and the meager beginnings. Even a Bears fan can appreciate it.
You respect the Packers a lot just because of the history and the funding rivalry between the teams. I mean, at least I'm not a Vikings fan, so.
The Hall of Fame was moved into Lambeau after the renovation in 2003. Jim Sprader is coming back through for the first time as an adult.
It's awesome, just, you know, soaking in all that history. It's just, you know, it's why we're the greatest franchise in the NFL.
Jim looks from wall to wall in awe. You can even sit in Vince Lombardi's office, read about how Curly Lambeau started it all. And it doesn't ignore recent history. This year's team is hoping to add a little history of its own to this room, and maybe even one more trophy. And you know, the Hall of Fame doesn't look that big, but it really is incredibly interesting. You know, you could get lost down there for hours.